Do you want to know how to enhance your ERP business processes on SAP Business Technology Platform in a controlled and resilient manner? This use case demonstrates the patterns for building extension application on SAP Business Technology Platform. It will help you to learn how to infuse the qualities of resiliency into your extension from the very first step. You will see these services and components in action: SAP BTP's Cloud Foundry Runtime, SAP Event Mesh, Continuous Integration and Delivery, SAP Cloud Transport Management, SAP Private Link Service, and much more. As part of the use case, you will deploy a pre-built application leveraging SAP's Cloud Application Programming Model that is bidirectionally connected to an SAP S/4HANA system. You will connect and configure the services that help you to run application in a controlled and resilient manner. Click the link to learn more.